Guardian, you're needed within the Throne World Pyramid. The Scorn have become frenzied at the death of the Witness's disciple, Rulk. They seek to take the pyramid out of our hands and use its power to capture the Throne World for themselves. One final, desperate attempt to win a battle they've already lost. Ensure it stays that way.
Thank you.
Scorn retreat from the pyramid once more. You will undoubtedly be needed again when they return. In the meantime, do not rush away. The pyramid holds many secrets yet. Information that could prove useful to our coming fight against the Witness. Do not delay.
The Upended. A title suitable for that which turns worlds upside down. When I was still uninitiated, I would stand guard at my post. I would look to the sky and see the two suns of my Lubre. One eternally shaded in the dark, the other always a brilliant blue. And in them, I had seen the folly of our kind. A fear of something we believed bigger than us, and a reliance on that which kept us. That blue sun that we harnessed our power from, a simple reversal of that power, cracked the blue in half, shut it off, and Lubre died. I did not know it at the time, but it was necessary. And now that Sabathun has trapped me within these walls, it will be necessary again. My Witness. Whether I survive Sabathun's betrayal or not, the Upended will ensure we salvage our perfect goal. The final abyss awaits us all.